Hey everyone, it's the Great Gallus, and welcome back to Breath of the Wild. Now, between episodes, I hit the options menu, and apparently you can switch the jump button, so yeah! Now let's see, I think he said fast travel. So let's do that. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's good to know. What other tips I got? I'm bored at using A. Okay, I'll have to try that out. I did not. How do we use this? Press this down and place a pin. You are shady, old man. You know something else. Something you're not telling me. Can I zoom in? Zoom out. You look like a thing. What about you? Oh, you are way out off the plateau, aren't you? So are you. I'm gonna mark you anyway. Hi, old man. Oh, there you are. This button. No, I'm good. Okay, so Eastern Abbey. Somewhere up in the mountains and somewhere over the River of the Dead. That sounds pleasant. I guess we'll go towards the Eastern Abbey first, which is purple. Well, that looks ominous. I said to walk by that earlier, I think. Let's go check it out. Okay. Ow. Okay, so you guys don't get hurt. Oh, a spear. You guys don't seem. And an arm. Okay, then. Seem to get hurt until I cannot carry any more melee weapons. I should start breaking some of these then. They don't appear to take damage until their head's separated from their bodies, so I'll have to keep that in mind. How far can I throw this? Not very. Turn around, you're okay. What What have we got here? That is a lot of explosive barrels. And some bokoblins. Alrighty, let's see if this works the way I think it will. Wow. Okay. Still gotta use the arc on this bow. Someone's still alive. And is now asleep. Key swing. Apparently, I killed the keys. Oh, wow. That was a heck of an upgrade. Was pretty creepy. Ooh, fire arrows. Okay. Draw bow. Press this. Okay. Easy enough. So that does make running a little more awkward. I wish there were more customizability on the buttons, but oh well. Okay, I have a shrine. No, that's fine. What do you have? Right. That's kind of creepy. That's really creepy. But let's not and say we did. Okay, they're all coming alive. I don't think I want to mess with things. Sweet. I now have a skeleton arm. Alright, let's see what this shrine has in store for us. Job page. Alright, let's switch you up. The bomb trial. Okay, this will be a good time. Give me bombs. I have round and cube bombs and remote detonation. Ah, what am I meant to do? That is a heck of an explosion, goodness gracious. Let's throw out one of you. Ah, what am I meant to do? It looks like I didn't pick up that really good spiked claw, and I might have to swing back by for that. So I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's a two-handed sword. Really, really slow. Oh well. I imagine it'll have its uses. Nice. So I can charge attacks. No surprise. And kind of spin attack. Alrighty. What are you for? Apparently not that. Okay. Okay, so. Can I get rid of the pens? Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Let's not go That is. That looks like death. Good times. Mine, mine. Course or bunt, he be honey. Oh, I saw something glowing over here. I did. It's like a hut over here. The old man's diary. Okay, this must be the old man's house. Raw meat and spicy pepper. One moment. What did he make? What was it? Spicy meat and seafood fry. Probably a fish. He said he would reward me if I double it. Is that a bird? It is indeed. You give me meat? Bird drumstick. Okay. And what are you up to? Sure, why not? Nope, not what I meant to do. That makes me wonder, can I? Oh, a quark leaf. What does it say? Yeah, I can get more of you. What do you do? Wind. Good times, but I don't think you're gonna help me much at the moment. That looks super dangerous. Nope. And I fall. Maybe not the wisest thing to do. Maybe I can climb over. Yeah, whatever. Come on, take a swing. Ah, two. Two early or late, I don't know. It is suddenly super dark. Come back. Stop rolling. Ooh, bomb arrows. It's a nice classic. Nice. Oh. Not. Let's get rid of you. Let's check out the Temple of Time on the way through. Too far. Way, way, way too far. There's water. Can I catch a fish? Ooh. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, so I need meat. Are there animals around I can get meat from? Okay, note to self, throwing things breaks them. Ooh, a boar. Not fine. Come back. I want to eat you. Where are you? Just gonna keep running? I mean, I would if I were you, but where did you go? Oh, goodness. Come on. I want your meat. There we go. What's up here? A rock. Oh, hey. Hey, you're a Korok, aren't you? Hey. Hestu. I am not Hestu. Sure. I think we will call this episode there, so thank you all for joining me, and catch you all next time. Take care.